Hi, my name is Saramati Narasimhan. I'm an undergraduate and I'm studying biomedical engineering. I started an organization called Art for a Cause approximately 2 years ago. Fundamentally, it's a charity based on art. I do commissioned art pieces. I also do general events, and all the money that I make gets donated to St. Jude's Children's Hospital. 2 years ago, I got diagnosed with a chronic illness. It's a chronic pain condition, and I was being treated in Sylvester Cancer Center. So I spent a lot of time with other cancer patients, and they were just absolutely kind, and I heard their stories. So my condition, unfortunately, doesn't really have a lot of backing. And I thought, well, St. Jude's treats people regardless of income or financial ability, and I wanted to give back all of the nice things that happened to me involved with art since my diagnosis. Has really improved my situation. It's given me a chance to express myself. If I'm having a rough day, it's something else to keep my mind off of. Well, art's really helped me get through this entire process. One, it's a way for me to express myself, to keep myself occupied and distracted. But also, it's a way for me to make something positive out of a rather negative situation. That means my diagnosis wasn't completely for naught. Something good came out of it.